Mom, are you watching the news?
Yeah, they've been knocking on my door ever since the news was released.
What are we gonna do? My teacher pulled me out of class today and told me to go home. They told me to call all my loved ones. What does that mean?
Just stay home for now, Mija. Someone will come and get you. I don't want you to be scared, but I just need you to understand.
Understand what, Mom?
You may not be able to go back to school for a while.
Ice, open up!
Mom, who was that?
I have to go. Don't let them teach you to be scared of others that don't look or sound like you. Okay, stay quiet and stay
Wait,
quiet.
Mom.
Stay on Mucho.
Don't go. Don't touch her. Mom. How would you feel if one of your family members were getting taken away from you? Well, it's happening today. It's happening to me.
Come in, it's open.
Hi.
Oh, hey. How's it going?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm good.
I have some issues with my roommate.
What's going on?
She's a little too foreign for me. Like, she speaks a different language. She wears this, like, headscarf. I don't think I've ever seen her hair, so I don't even know if she washes it. And every time I try to ask her where she's from, she always says she's from Ohio, but she's, like, clearly from the Middle East. And to be completely honest with you, I don't feel comfortable sharing a room with someone who could be related to a terrorist.
Well, thanks for telling me, but if I can ask, where'd you get that information from?
Well, like the news and social media.
So, I want to challenge you to finding your own research of your own. Don't just focus on one media source, and maybe even talking to your roommates. Get to know them a little more, and then draw a conclusion for that. That's what I challenge you to do.
I don't think I can feel comfortable with that. Thanks for listening.
Yeah, no problem.
Cisgenderism is the discrimination of people whose assigned sex does not align with their gender identity.
Get inside! Get inside! Get in the wall! Get in there now! Move! Let's go! Walk inside of there now! In that square! Get in! Come on! Let's go! Move! Let's go! Come on! Get in! Let's go! Face the wall! Face the wall! Don't look at me! First, they came from the Native Americans, but I'm not Native American, so I did not speak up. Then, they came for the Jews, but I'm not a Jew, so I did not speak up. Then, they came for the gays, but I'm not gay, so I did not speak up. Next, they came for the crippled, but I'm not crippled, so I did not speak up. Turn around. What do you see? What do you see?
There's one light.
One light. One life. My life. And when they came for me, there was no one else to speak up.